d'Epernay. It's like between Côte des Blancs, here at the first village is Cuy, we see. And after, on this way, would be the Vallée de la Marne and Le Clay and Pinomedi. So we are like...
And this one is already Epernay.
That's Epernay. So you see Epernay is on the bottom and it's like a big circle. Yeah. And all the village are around. In fact, here, it's called Fossil Epernay, but the exposition